Why does it have to end?
Maybe it doesn't have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Fuck yes. I was born to ditch.
I hoped you'd say that. Know about that eye? That is a hell of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
Yes, please. People won't shut up about it.
Hold still.
This is a lot of makeup.
That's the price of valor. Close your eyes. Much better.
Holy shit.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or?
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
Where does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe. Thing's heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down. All right, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool. Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Wish Max were here so I could ask. Should I make small talk? Is that what people do?
What is wrong with you?
What?
You're acting nervous. So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out.
You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends?
You have friends.
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
That sucks.
Hey, so, I want to say thanks.
For pulling you out of school?
No, dummy. Thanks for last night. If you hadn't shown up.
Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay.
I owe you. That's for sure.
Is that why you came along?
Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school?
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
Good to fucking go. Anything beats another second in Blackwell.
You really hate it there, don't you?
You don't? Right. What reason would Rachel Amber have for hating Blackwell Academy? Your high school royalty.
You don't know me. Yet. Let's do something fun.
V-card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Too far?
Well, I don't know.
Okay, something fun. I'm all ears.
Two truths and a lie.
What?
I think we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is
a lie.
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Sounds fun. You're on.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu.
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
And I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
You seem more like a Cali girl to me.
Damn, Bryce, not bad. Long Beach, in fact. West Coast is the best coast.
I've only ever lived in Oregon, so nothing to compare it to, I guess.
Then we'll have to change that one day, won't we? Okay, your turn, Bryce.
First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game. I used to want to be a pirate when I grew up. I kind of still do.
Arr.
I once broke my hand punching Stephanie Kowalski in fifth grade.
No way.
Bitch took my yoo-hoo, knocked her the fuck out.
I see you like to write notes to yourself.
Helps me stay focused.
Also, sweet scar.
I'm secretly the lead guitarist of an all-girl Misfits cover band called The Misfits.
Impressive. You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Hella? Who says that?
It's a Cali thing. Anyway, I think I have your number. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Uncle Swash.
Plunder secret treasure.
Did I mention my love of booty?
So, pirate. Obviously true.
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh. Are you accepting applications?
Considering it.
Now, about this broken hand story. It's not that I don't think you could knock Stephanie Kowalski out. A bitch takes your yoo-hoo, she's gotta get got.